So we just got into Sydney. We're in the van. Long flight.
Yes, it was.
Crazy. But it was good. We made it through customs and all that craziness. But we're about to tour downtown Sydney. So. We got Britt up there. She's actually driving right now.
With her feet.
With their feet.
What up?
I'm hot.
Yeah. I've already been doing it since the beginning of the year.
There's the Uggs boy, y'all.
Oh, man.
Beat the Uggs.
Is this here in here?
What was that guy's name? The American guy that won?
Ryan Lochte?
What's that?
Ryan Lochte or Mark Lochte?
No, the one this year that won all the medals.
Ryan Lochte.
There's the upper house.
Off of a 14-hour flight, and before that, a 4-hour flight. So we're a little tired, but we decided to jump out of the van and take some pictures. So we're standing right now in front of the upper house and bridge and this awesome cruise boat. I don't know where that is going. But we're excited to be here, and we want to show you guys all our adventures while we're here. See you soon.
Britt Nicole, doing it big, you know? It's a blessing. I mean, you know? I'm gonna rock out the 2 times today with Dustin style all the way.
What up, Dustin? Is that my UPS driver out for that?
Yeah.
I don't know if they know anything about that.
Let's do it.
I really appreciate you coming to Newcastle and rocking with us. I thought you were a little bit taller, but it's okay. I accept you as you are. Thanks.
Reserve. It's a great place. And we just saw peacocks, kangaroos, koala bears. What else did we see? Lizards, snakes. I don't remember the rest. It was really fun. So we'll show you some pictures. Bye.
Nando's.
We are back in Australia.
Waiting for him to open. What you got?
They're really fast. But it's not open yet.
There they are. They're in there.
Work, work, work.
Work. I can mash potatoes. I can do the twist. Tell me, baby. Do you like it like this?
I can like it.
Wow, tell me. Tell me.
Watch me now.
Yeah, just passing the time.
Yo,
we're headed to Sydney. We fly out today. You walking on the